One News Pacific correspondent, Barbara Dreaver, was detained by police in Nauru yesterday after interviewing a refugee. She was later released but stripped of her media accreditation. She's with us now. Good morning, Barbara. How are you, first of all?
Oh, I'm well rested, thank you, Hayley, and just pleased to not be in a cell at this stage.
Yeah, I mean, it was such shocking news. Can you just walk us through what happened?
Sure. I was interviewing a refugee. We had been told by Nauru media government officials that we could do so as long as we didn't interview them in a camp or in anywhere that's sort of out of bounds. So I was interviewing a refugee outside a restaurant in full view of the road when three police officers turned up in a vehicle and ordered me to stop filming, took my phone off me and said that I was in breach of my visa, that I'm only allowed to report on forum issues, and that I was to accompany them to the police station, which I had to do. You know, the other thing is that we feel we are not in breach of our visa because it is also a part of the forum, like our Prime Minister is bringing it up, Winston Peters has brought it up, and also President Wonga himself has also mentioned it in a press conference. So, yeah, we felt that we were okay to do that.
How did the authorities treat you when you were detained?
Look, the police were very professional. They played it by the book, really impressed with how they treated me. It was, you know, it was a tense situation for everybody. And at the end of the day, the New Zealand officials with consular officials turned up once they'd heard, and they were great as well. We weren't sure how it was going to pan out, but in the end, they told me there were several conditions. I'd be able to keep my visa and report on the forum, but strangely, I have been stripped of my accreditation, which means I can't go into the media centre, attend any of the press conferences or forum things that are happening. So it does make life a little difficult. And also, I'm not allowed to report at all on the refugees.
So what does that mean for you then today and the next few days?
Well, it's really just today, and look, I've been covering forums for nearly three decades now, in fact, for three decades, and this is the first time that I've experienced it, this sort of restriction to this degree. And while I understand that Nauru is a sovereign nation and has every right to do what it wants to do, it does make it difficult when this is a regional forum. This is a forum for Pacifica. This is the Pacific Islands Forum, and it's important that news of the forum gets out. So it's going to be difficult, but I will be able to report today on what's going on. The camera man is allowed into events and things, but it does make it difficult in terms of interviewing leaders and who will be at the official events. So yeah, it's going to be it's difficult.
Thank you so much for your time, and good luck today, Barbara Dreaver, our One News Pacific correspondent.
Thank you.
Yeah, Barb's, on behalf of all of us at One News and at TVNZ and all of us on the breakfast team, we're just so glad that you are safe and well, and kia kaha, stay safe over the next few days, eh?